Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 1. I'm the RPG Chick, back here with Allison King, Dogmeat, and Ian. And we tried to find the mutant base last time, up north somewhere. Failed. We either didn't find it, or we found it, and then some, because we got slaughtered. So, yeah, not going that way. Where is the Necropolis? Okay, I don't know if you guys can see that, if we're still recording. The memory cannot be read from. And we're gonna crash. Okay. Been happening lately, Necropolis. Thank you. Oh, it's not that far. We got an encounter. Who are these? Huh. Skinny, hostile humanoids with greenish skin approach. You were hit for no damage but received a small dose of radiation. That's a floater? These are floaters? So these turn into the other floaters that don't look like human beings at even less so? It was human once or descended from humans. The tissue deterioration is likely due to acid or radiation. I missed, of course. Oof, you skags are all alike, or scrags rather. We're getting radiation, but okay, dog meat instead. I will eat your liver for that. There's so many of them, yet I hit the dog instead. You will burn. Okay. Oh, he keeps using his not best weapon. Floaters hit for 4. I really don't like this weapon. Yeah, not enjoying. I don't think I'm gonna be using this very much at all lately. Or from now on. Well, they're standing right next to me and I have 51% chance to hit. That's stupid. I'd really like to thin these guys out, but we're not doing any damage to them. We've got one down out of all these. He's hitting with his stupid knife. I am... Well, wow, 19 damage. It's pretty good when I do hit. Good. I'm trying to get it... thin them out a little bit. Okay, Ian, get up. Nineteen hit points. Severely wounded. Almost dead. I wish I could, like, strike out, like, in a minor way. Good dog. I hope they're doing as okay as I am. wounded. Wounded, alright. This is the one that's almost dead? Of course I missed. Alright, equipping the other weapon and telling him to use his best weapon right after this fight. I will not forget. Can we kill this thing that's almost dead? Oh wow, it was chopped in half. Sweet. Oh, what happened? Why did we turn? Am I getting sick? Missed, of course. He's not a fighter. He's a killer. Okay. All right, Ian. Enjoy your best weapon. And me. Stop using this friggin' lame thing. I'm irradiated. Fortune doesn't say how much. Going over 1,000 will usually mean certain death. But I have no idea how much we have. I could be 1% or 1. I could be 999. I don't know. Maybe the vision has something to do with it. Okay, do these carry anything, these guys? Guess not. Oh, before anything, gonna save. Continuing Necropolis. Necropolis. Okay. Hotel of Doom? Hotel of Doom. Hello? A zombie ghoul. You approach a dark and broken city. Little life can be seen. A stench of death surrounds this area. Now, what if we can talk to these like Harold? Maybe we should put our gun away? Kinda like doing that. Definitely a useless junk, no doubt about it. This is an ancient automobile traffic control device. Ugh. The sign is faded, but you can still make out the word yield. Oh, the world yield, it says. Getting dark. Motel. The newspaper machine is empty. They go gurgle. Oh, we can go try to go in here? They're not attacking. Ung. Oh, now they're attacking. Okay, so this means they are gonna attack. Can I end combat? Can I end turn? Oh! That's one not even approaching you. I guess I have to fight him. Oh, I don't have... And I can't do... Oh, these are easier than the ones in the desert. Moo. I don't have my gun out. I wish I could hit better with that gun. Can I finally shoot? Thank you. Well, I didn't want to fight him, but I guess if you get close enough, they attack. Now, I really don't want to be going under the city until we've explored what's already here. Wait, what happened? Combat can end. Can we not have that? Thank you. Can I walk in here? Yeah. A ghoul, alright. Looks like I got too close. Nuka-Cola machine. It's broken. What a bummer. Oh. I got some dynamite and some flares. We might be stealing, I'm not sure. Computer desk. This is a badly worn out reception desk with a dusty, cracked computer seated precariously atop it. This equipment appears to be non-functional. There's no time to sit down and get moving. This is the way I just looked, right? Well, let's go this way. There's nothing to be seen over there. He's just gonna attack. On closer examination, you determine that the sheets have not been changed in a very, very long time. This bed has seen better days, and probably nights, too. Well, this is like a dead end here, isn't it? We can get out that way, but this guy's gonna attack, right? Is there something on this side that I missed? That kind of looks like it's not in the right spot. I don't know. He's not attacking. It's because I talked to him. An angry ghoul. Why isn't that angry? Bookcase? No books. I haven't found any books for a long time. Maybe as long as these sheets have been changed. Grrr. Arr. Alright, well, let's see if I can pass harmlessly past these guys and just go in here. God. There's another one there, I didn't even notice. Don't mess with my stuff. He talks! Oh boy. You're doomed. Sorry, I messed with your stuff. What are these? Gas cans or something? Atom fire! That's an odd thing to say. A wooden table painted a puke green color that is beyond repair. A bed mattress in terrible condition. Even the rats won't sleep on it. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Can I end combat? Nope. Oh god, don't run all the way out there. They're running all the way out there. Alright, you guys do what you want. I'm gonna shoot this guy in here. They're coming around to me anyway, so I guess you guys will be joining me. Hurt is he? Must be very hurt by now. Almost dead. Alright, you guys gonna help? Come on over. Ow! That's it, thank you. Okay, what's over here? What is this stuff? Mentats? Alright. Thank you. Ooh. We've got a lighter. What's this? Beer. What's it say about the lighter? I'm trying to get a description of it. A silver butane lighter in good condition. Good condition. I can't talk. Something must have crawled between the mattresses and died, too. There are a couple stains of dubious origin on this well-worn sleeping device. That's what you call it? Device? Alright. Where are you going? Empty. Brains! Same brains. That's funny. Oh. Well, that's another... Does he look different? No. Alright. Brains. Okay, so that's this whole hotel. What do they call this place? Hotel? Just hotel? I have auto maps for them yet. I guess that happens when once we leave an area. Where am I? Where are we on this map? We're here? On this end? Oh, we're here. Okay. Let's head this way. We've been to this, right? It's, there's more buildings and... I don't know what these are. Walls? That used to be buildings. This way. You know, there's not much here. That's just the outside of the hotel. What about this building? Oh, we're in a combat now. Alright, I guess. The way to the south is blocked by rubble and debris. We'll have to find another way. I guess down in the manhole cover. After we fight all these guys. No, I didn't try to talk to them. I guess I just started running through them. Severely wounded and has crippled limbs. Stand on my ground. Gain the AC. Good dog. Good Ian. Yeah, these guys made a big mistake messing with us. Finish him off. Hey, you. Let's see how you like this. Poor guy. Couldn't even get up to us. Alright, so I wanted to check out this area. Yeah, mailbox has been empty for a long time. This is a building we have not looked at. Let's see what's got that. There seems to be a large amount of foot traffic in the area, possibly leading to the manhole cover. Well, I want to use the other cover then, since there's a large amount. The toilet's broken and probably definitely not useful. The toilet is broken and definitely not usable if you're a woman. Why can't I say that sentence? A broken porcelain sink. There was a small puddle of brown water in the basin with a floating dead rat. We've used it last and not flesh. Yucky. Broken. The sharpened edges around the seat make this a very uncomfortable place to sit. On closer examination, you realize that you won't be taking a bath in this tub after all. I really wasn't planning on it. You find no details worth mentioning about these wooden boxes. What about this area? This building? Same. The bathtub is broken and cracked. So which is the, around this way? I can avoid fighting more of them? Down into the rabbit hole. It looks like an access hole for the sewer system. Okay. It's an old, fairly rickety ladder. It looks like it will barely support your weight. Oh, what's this? A greater mole rat. Okay. Did not see you there. Haha. Knocking it around. Don't hit the dog. In fact, I don't want to hit the dog. Cool. Dead rat. We got something else. Oh, we just haven't ended. Oh, we have ended comment. Okay. Looks like a dead end up here. I don't know. Oh. Found an enemy. Two of them, actually. Well, at least Ian is shooting now and not using his knife. Oh, we got three. Nice. Splatter. He was missing. Thanks, Ian. Without a scratch. Thanks to a little help from my friends. Dead zombie guard. What's this? Ooh, a cattle prod, really? That's interesting. Well, maximum weight capacity. Okay. Hey, Ian! Guess what? You're gonna take some stuff. Like that. I don't want to give him that. I'm missing. Ugh, over and over again. What else can you take? Now hold on to these things for me, will you? Just hold on to them. Oh, I see I already do have a Zippo lighter or whatever. You can have these. Okay, can I carry stuff now? Answer, yes. Former's best friend, model cattle prod from Watts Electronics, uses small energy cells for power. Minimum strength 4, it has 20 out of 20 shots of small energy cell. Gurgling water sounds come from beyond this drain. So does a really vile smell. And stench. And stench. Alright. Is this something? Is there a door here or something? Don't know. Just looking at stuff. I guess not. What's this? Wait. That's nothing? The stench of mildew emanates from these wet sewer walls. I thought there was some kind of face there or something. Like carved into the rock. What's this one say? There is some sort of rank, disgusting smell coming from the sewer drain. After a few moments, it doesn't smell as bad. Why would you wait a few moments? Oh, that's just pretty labyrinthine. But I am feeling kind of tired, so I'm going to cut it here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And we still have to check up here and everything this way. Ends there. Yeah, it's not as much as you think, actually. Unless there's more screens past this. Definitely a possibility. So thanks so much for watching, guys, and always seek adventure.